Smooth cut, just like I drew it up, you know what I'm saying? Golf heathens, look, I'm excited to be back. I know it's been a few weeks. We are at Boulder Creek Golf Course today in Streetsboro, Ohio. If you didn't know, this is the prettiest, hardest, most difficult, greatest golf club around. I've had a few lessons since the last time I played, so try to shoot below 95 today. We're gonna see. Playing from about 6,500 yards. Ain't nothing to it but to do it. First tee, let's go. If you ain't subscribed, subscribe. You know the rest, come on. Let's try this again. Had to get that out the way. Well, that didn't hardly go anywhere, but hey, I'll take it. 375 left, 6 iron in hand. That'll play, caught it kind of bladey, but let's do it. Left us about 148 out. I don't know, 200 yard shot, something like that. So 9 iron in hand. Let's get on the green in 3. Oh my goodness. Bladed that as well. Hop up there. On the green, but a forever and a day away. So we're on the green in 4 for birdie here with about a 50 foot putt. Not bad pace. For par to start us off, about 6 feet left. Looks pretty straight to me. I just blew it past. All right, bogey. Hey, I don't hate that. Listen, I don't hate bogey golf. Should have been par. Gotta be automatic somewhat within 4 or 5 feet, but not an easy course. Do it. All right, guys. Par 4, severe dogwood left. Got the 6 iron in hand, 213 to the bunker, the far bunker. Draw. That'll play lovely. Did you like that draw? Guys, look at this view. I mean, this is truly beautiful. Gap wedge in hand, 130 yards out. That's a good 6 iron off the deck for me, a little draw. Oh no, get right. Go right. Oh. Oh, that was so unlucky. Rolled right off the left edge. MK, how your day going behind the camera? But you guys can't hear her because she's not mic'd up, but she said good. Happy to have you here. It is nice out today. Look at this pond. Go do a little fishing here, a little bass fishing. A little hook, line, and sinker. Look how close this was to being absolutely horrible. But it wasn't. 56 degree in hand here. Love to get close. Three feet for par. Par. 378, slight dog leg left. Probably the safe shot would be a 6 or 5 iron for 200 to 220 to that bunker. But I ain't come here to lay up. Time to do what it do what it does. Oh, stop hooking. Oh, 178 in. I got so lucky. Look what's down there. This big ass hill. Gonna go 8 iron, probably really a 7, but a little bit more smooth on my 8, so just play smart here. Got this pole in the way a little bit. Chunked it. Get left. It's in the fairway though. All right, so I left myself about 55, 60 yards, 56 degree in hand. A little chip and a skip, you know what I'm saying? Oh no. Yep. And then I drilled that one. If that would happen the first time, that would have been great. This one right here is a little nasty. Downhill to the left. Something I could still make it though. Listen, if I make this putt, I need to subscribe and a like, because this is nasty. Wind blowing. I was scared to death with that wind, I'm not even gonna lie. Love to see it. 2 chunk shots, the 8 iron up there that went about 110 yards, and then pretty good 6 foot putt. On to the next. 170 yard par 3, beautiful hole here. Gonna go 8 iron, we should be on the green, dancing. Like I said again, let's get on the green and dance. Right to left a little bit,
Nothing crazy, maybe a cup outside. I don't know why my shirt keeps doing this. Maybe it looks like I'm about 360.
Any day you get a par, it's a good day. That's two on the front nine, let's rock. On to hole five, 360-yard par four. Tight little course here. Tight course, skilled course. My first mind says go six iron, but it's open enough for a driver. I've got to get better at driver anyway.
Let's do it.
You see where that went?
We'll have to go find it.
This is nasty. Look at this. This is nasty. I'm about 165 yards out, but I do have a little bit of opening.
Just get out of here. A little confidence is what something like this would do. I'm down there on the side of a damn mountain.
Well, it's on the other side of the hill. That's about all I could do. So I was wrong. I had no clue this was right here. About 130 out, 9 iron in hand. Pretty good contact, a little left, but hey, I'm happy. So I didn't actually tell you guys, I did get some new wedges, Cleveland RTX Zip Cores with some mid-size grips. I think I'm gonna actually put these on all my clubs. These, I love it. It's my first day playing with them. I hit the range with them a couple of times. Need to get up and down right here, save bogey. A little chip in doesn't hurt. Now, why would it go way over there? I mean, was I aimed over there? Yep. How many putts is that? Three? Seven. 475, 480. It is 200 yards up to those bunkers, so I'm gonna go six iron. Obviously, my driver is acting nasty right now. I don't know what I just did right there, but that was definitely a snap hook. 308 to the pin. Pretty narrow, straight through those trees. I'm gonna go three wood here. Try to get some good contact on a hill. That's exactly what I didn't want to f***ing do. God damn, man. It's a flyer, pop fly. At least it'll play. Gap wedge. First time out the bag on the course. New grips. 126 in. Oh, get right. Pin high. In that shit again. Get down. Oh, well, at least I didn't duff it. Golly. Seven. Two of the last three holes that I have duffed a shot, that three wood duff killed me. Gotta stop those shots enough. This is not an easy course, so to be doing stuff like that, it's gonna kill it. 9 iron in hand, 151 to the pin. Little hook, made it over though. For a little bit. Probably could hit that one just a little bit harder, huh? Well, yeah, that had a lot more break than what I thought. Oh my God. Golly, bro. Oh my God. What in the f- was that? No, I'm on mulligan. Let me get my ball. So as you guys know, I play a mulligan. So I'm gonna use that right now. Let's see what happened. One mulligan around for 18. Get right. Looking at about 25 feet for birdie. Pretty straight to my eye. Slow down. I don't know, I can't read a green to save my life. Oh, it hit the, listen, y'all call me a cheater, I hit the flag, so I don't care, that was made. Hey, par, I'm taking par. I don't care what y'all say, I should've took the flag out. Call it what you want, but you can't call me broke, par. Listen, the flag stick was blowing my way, all right? You call me a damn, you call me a chill, whatever. This wind is crazy. I'm all up on the curve. Listen, par. If I was playing against people or I was betting a money game, I would have pulled the flag stick out. Call it what you want. Par 4, 372 yards. Driver out again. I'll get left. What? So I hit my other one another fairway. There's people playing. I'm just trying to take a drop right here. About 120 yards out, gap wedge in hand. Look at that draw. Hey, look at that draw. I don't even know how I just hit that shot, but I'll take it. That was nasty. God dang, I killed that. Not been my best day putting, but we could turn that around for sure. Six. Back nine. 48 on the front nine. Really, this is the toughest golf course I've ever played. Not bad for me, but I did have 2 sevens and I three putted 3 times, but that's in the past. Par 4. We're looking at around 375, something like that. I'll put it on the screen. Yep, that's gone. Far right side. So actually I forgot this is a par 5. Still have, what, 345, is that what it said? Big slice, 4 iron in hand. God, dude, I have the worst luck in the entire world. Like, .115 to the pin, gap wedge in hand, 5th shot. Yeah, just blade it. I mean, that'll play, but it's just not a very well-struck shot, you know what I mean? Like, gotta get some grass. See, I'm just... Golly! Well, you never want to start the back nine with a 7, but that's a 7. So hole 11, 327 yards, huge dog leg right, 7 iron in hand, straight ahead. Smooth cut, just like I drew it up, you know what I'm saying? Look at this view to the hole. Got about 120. A 121 to the hole, gap wedge in hand, but this view is amazing. I mean, this is definitely probably the nicest golf course I've ever played in my short career. Right in the center of the green. I bladed it, but it'll work. One of the first birdie opportunities today. Oh, I drilled it. What am I aiming towards? Hole number 12, par 3, 143 yards, planned down to probably about 135. Pitching wedge in hand, need a smooth swing. You know what I'm saying? Smooth swing. Ain't nothing to it but to do it. Oh my God. Yeah, I pulled that. 56 in hand. Chipping a skip over this bunker. Got lucky here. Get down. Get down. Stop, 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 stop. I suck today. Five. Hole 13, 420 yard par 4, super tight, cannot go right at all, and left you're screwed, so let's hit a good shot here, straight. Hopefully it comes off the back of that hill. That was actually pretty straight, it just kind of went a little bit too far right, but hopefully that'll play.
192 yards in, 7-iron in hand. I need to go straight. Oh my God. Hole 14, 374 yards. If that landed in the sand, I drilled that. 104 yards out, full swing in my 56 degree sand wedge. Go. Go left. Hey, what's up guys? This is actually the next day. Just got done editing the video and realized my camera died. I don't have audio for the last four holes for 15, 16, 17, and 18. I ended up shooting a 99 overall. So I did break 100, which is good, but I didn't break 95. That's definitely the toughest course I've ever played. Obviously, as you guys saw, could have played a lot better. It is what it is. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I will not let this happen again. I'll make sure that the videos get complete from now on. Hope you enjoyed the content. Thank you for supporting. I'll see you soon.